get no more. Matter of fact, they were saying stuff like, and then put them, go play the first time and knock them out. Because I was hearing everywhere I go, every church service I go in, the Lord preparing you, your dear deliverance is sick. The Lord doing something with you. And here I am broken in pieces. Y'all don't hear me. Anybody that understand what I'm talking about? I mean, listen to one, I'm totally broken in pieces. Don't even have a voice anymore. I've gotten so low. But all this strong voice you hear, I didn't have really nothing to say because I didn't know what to say. Oh, my God. Shunna. I didn't know what to say. When I met up with my wife and her friends, I sat down and was quiet. They all had jobs and credit cards. I didn't have no credit card. Josh, every time I tried to pay, I went to the bathroom. Let me get back to you. Am I happy to be here? The crushing is for purpose. For what God is doing on this earth right now, the way this world is going, he needs some bold soldiers. Listen, he needs some people who have been there, who have done that and didn't quit and now follow the anointing. And I need to tell the five people I'm talking to, what you're going through, God is not, that devil's lying to you. God has not forgotten you. It is a perfect